Hello dear followers of Mind Adas Notices channel. Welcome to my channel. Melissa Döngel talked about Trem. She experienced it with Kerem Bürsin. All the dates are in my news. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn on notifications and press the like button before going to my news. Stay tuned to my channel. Famous actress Melissa Döngel is on the agenda with her recent Trem's experiences and her close friendship with Kerem Bürsin. Döngel kindly shared that she was sexually abused by her father in the past and how this incident affected her life. At the same time, she talked about how Kerem Bürsin supported her as her co-star in the TV series Sençal Kapımı. The young actress broke her silence by publicly revealing her past trauma for the first time in an interview she gave to the magazine. Döngel admitted that he was sexually abused by his father at the age of, and said that the experience left deep scars on him and that he had to struggle with psychological problems for many years. However, she emphasized that her biggest supporter during this difficult period was her close friend and setmate Kerem Bürsin. While Melissa Döngel made a name for herself with her successful performance in the TV series Sençal Kapımı, she also talked about her relationship with Kerem Bürsin, with whom she maintains a close friendship in real life as well as acting. Döngel said that thanks to Bürsin's supportive attitude on the set, she started to overcome the trauma she experienced and how valuable Kerem Bürsin was as a friend in her own life. Drawing attention with her emotional and courageous statement, Döngel thinks that breaking her silence by telling about her traumatic experience can be a source of impression for others. Empathizing for important it is to seek support and keep up in difficult times. The young actress said that people who have had similar experiences should not hesitate to share such issues. At first, there was always a tension between them on the set with Kendi Erçel, who had been involved in love rumors with Kerem Bürsin for a while. But this tension turned into love. However, Tema, who left her mark on the magazine the most, the love of Döngel and the famous rapper Sefo. Although the duo did not share together, he did not hesitate to share poses with us from the same place. They were later seen sitting next to each other, side by side at a basketball game. Sezalin Zitsefor's father did not approve of his relationship with Melissa Döngel and the couple spirited. The statement made by the famous actor on the YouTube program her participated in have become stranger on the agenda in recent days. Döngel talked about both her aesthetic and her appearance. She told that she had been abused by her father in the past years, psychological 4 years. He stated that he revised support. His father is being tried in prison for harassment. I have come to the end of my news. Goodbye, stay with us.